Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will show you how to add or remove Always Available Offline in the Windows 10 context menu. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article we will link in the description down below. The first steps we will be taking involve the registry editor, so be sure to back up your registry files or create a system restore before trying these changes. To add to the context menu, you will need to open the notepad. Then, copy and paste this syntax from the article. Save the file as addtomenu.reg and click on save. Then, locate the file, double-click on the file. You might have a UAC confirmation and click yes. And then, you might be asked whether or not to add this to the registry editor. Click yes to continue. And now, you can make any network files available offline. To remove the item from your content menu, just as before, open Notepad. Go to the article and copy the other syntax file, paste it, save this one as remove from menu.reg and click save. And when you're ready to remove it, just go to the folder that it's saved in, double click it to run it. Once again, you will probably get a UAC confirmation, and the registry editor will ask if you want to make these changes. For more helpful tips and tricks to maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little bit easier. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.